It's already subscribed to you, CEO.
Sunland Apple, IPTV Entertainment. Perfected Faces, the best makeup artist, Candy 242-395-0125.
Hey friends, so look, real quick, I just wanted to stop in and encourage you on this Monday and give you a reminder that it is already on the inside of you. The book is already on the inside of you. The new business strategy is already on the inside of you. I need you to stop second guessing yourself. Have you ever heard somebody say, I should have went with my first mind? Friend, in this season, I need for you to go with your first mind. I need you to quit second guessing yourself. I need you to quit thinking that you can't do it. I need you to quit listening to all the news and everything else that is going on around you. Listen and hear me really good, okay? In this very moment, God is doing the things that you have prayed for. And so sometimes when things begin to make sense, because we have been in a chaotic place for so long, when things begin to make sense, we looking at it like, oh, this don't make sense. No, baby, it makes sense. And God is getting ready to align everything that needs to be aligned. He's going to cross every T and dot every I, and everything that you have prayed for, he's beginning to bring it into alignment so that it will make sense for you. So friend, I don't want you to overthink it and miss out on what God has for you. See, I am an overthinker and I begin to overthink things, and somebody had to bring me back in today because I said, well, I don't really know if I want to launch out and do certain things yet in the business, for my business, because I don't know if I have the credentials. And they had to remind me, how long have you done coaching? How long have you done this? How long have you done that? You have a degree. You got 2 degrees. You've been in leadership all your life. So help me understand why you don't feel like you have the credentials. So they had to bring me back in. So this is me bringing you back in. Friend, bring yourself back in and begin to plan what it is that you're supposed to be doing. And when God is aligning everything for you, do not walk away feeling like it don't make sense, because this is the moment where it's about to make sense. Remember when I said we have until December 31st, 2022 at 11:59 with 59 seconds, okay, for God to do what he's going to do. And it don't take him that long, because he can do it like that. So I want you to get everything that God has for you, friend. Listen, I hope this helps you. I hope this regrounds you and helps you to refocus. Listen, have a great day. I love you, and you know God loves you most, friend. I'll talk to you later.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me, because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Ooh. Yeah, you're beautiful. Ooh. Them and them gon' fall in love with you in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they